Okay, you guys, the first thing we're going to do is paint our gray sky in the water. It's the first thing we're going to do. Let me put this back so y'all can see what I'm doing. And I'm using this brush. This is what I like to use. A little blue in here. Get the sky like we want it. We're gonna do a little touch of black, and we're gonna do the white. That's some white. Okay. See? Let's do this. Get our skies. Like a gloomy sky, because I want our water to be real pretty and blue. So let's do this. So what we doing, we got just a little blue, but we putting more black and white up here at the top to get our skies a little gloomy. Like I said, it's going to be a ship on the ocean. Okay? Let's get across here. Okay? Our next step. You see that? Highlight the light in the skies. You see how the sky's coming? Do this, like whip it across. You got that going on. Okay. Alright. We got that. Next thing we're gonna use is our blue. We're gonna do the ocean. Okay. We can keep the same paint on this brush. We'll go with this blue right here. Pretty blue ocean. Y'all get me? Ocean. I already had primed my canvas. This is on the canvas. So I already primed the canvas, so you just want to brush it. Like lightly. Make sure you get your edges done. This is gonna be an ocean. The ocean, okay? Y'all follow me? Okay. Put our white in there. You really can't go wrong painting the ocean and stuff. You know, you're just going to paint it in, put some white in there, lighten it up. White. Some more of the blue. And then what we're gonna do, you guys, I forgot to get my teal. Put a little teal in there. Just a little bit. You give it that little ocean blue. Teal in there. Let's see what I'm doing. Set a tee up, making it look like the ocean. Put this one on sky blue. I'll see what I'm doing. Dab a little water on your brush to blend it. It's a little water to blend it. Dab your brush in a little water. You can see how that blending and coming in. You have to blend it in. A little more water up here. You want that pretty ocean look. You already put your paint on there. So I take this same brush that I'm using and I'm blending it. I'm getting the ocean vibe. Okay? That's how you do it. You want to look really pretty, beautiful ocean. This is the base of it. It's the base of it. Y'all see what I'm doing? See how it began to look like the water? Just barely, you don't have to force yourself, just really soft and just go for it. You see that ocean? Y'all see it? There you go. I love using this brush. It's just something about it. I don't know. I just like using this one. Okay, we're gonna put a little dark in there. Like the little waves. Y'all see it? At the sky. Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to do my line. This is the blue. So I'm going to divide this. And then we're going to divide it with the sky and the ocean. I'm using my y'all see what I'm doing here? Okay. Now, right here, I'm gonna use my fan brush. Okay. Here I go, I'm gonna dab it in the water. I'm gonna do it like this, we're gonna put a little white in it. Here we go. Back here, we want it to be a little bluer, darker. Back here, so this is what we do. Here we go. I'm using my fan brush for this. Now, you got different artists use different stuff, but I'm not comfortable with using. That's what I use, okay? Y'all get me? So, I'm trying to see how many minutes I got. Because I don't want to run out of my minutes. My time. I'm showing y'all how to prepare. Alright. After we do this, you like it. See what I mean? Take this fan brush and you put some little ain't gotta be a lot, just merge it in there. Merge it in. Make it white. Add a little white in there. And right here, we're looking at the waves, okay? Right here. Waves. Remember, we doing the ocean. Y'all see that? The ocean. Okay. Put us a little ways in there. Because sooner or later we're gonna do our ship. We're gonna do the ship. Think for right now, just leave it like this. And let's make sure we got our, it's even up here. Like I said, it's on a gloomy day, but a beautiful blue ocean. Sailing. Not raining. But you are with the ship. You guys, there we go. This is our, the sky and the ocean. Okay, coming back to show you more. Okay, you all, here I go. I'm gonna trim out my sailboat. Trim it out. Okay. Come here. Here. Try to go. Here we go. Sail. Sailboat. Clean that up a little bit right now. I'm trying to get this done. Y'all follow me? Okay. Let me do this. Boat. Okay. Let's go down to here. It's gonna be the boat. This is the boat. Okay. Y'all see what I'm doing? Imaginary boat there. I'm sorry, you guys. Camera failed. Let's see if I can get it back up here. Can y'all see it? get it straightened up. Hold on. Okay, maybe that'll hold it. I'm trying to get it still. All right. Here we go. I'm just imagining just drawing my boat. Okay. No guidelines, just boat in the water. Little windows. Back around. Some more windows up here. Okay. Black. Kind of see what I'm doing. It's coming. See what I'm doing? Right back here though. Yes, I don't see it. See what I'm doing, right? Go up here and painting out with sails. get some done. Gonna do. Y'all see that? Thing in. Right there. Y'all see what I'm doing? Hope y'all can see it. Okay, let's go back up here. Kind of trim this out a little. Get it. Take this window out and then I'll put another one up there. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay, you guys, you got the logistics, so I'm gonna come back and show you the rest. Okay, and then we got our sailboat done, so what I'm gonna do, I'm going to do our waves. Okay. So here we go, we're going to do the waves around the boat. Y'all see what I'm doing? Yeah. I'm going to do the shadow of the boat too, so. We do this first. Y'all see that? Okay, now I want to do sit down. Okay, you haven't got to this part yet, so now I want to do the shadow of the boat. And to do a shadow, you'll go with the shadow in the water. It should be like this.
Y'all see the shadow of the boat? That's a smaller shadow. And just blend it on in. Y'all see what I'm doing? Y'all see? Fan this in. And I thank y'all for watching. And please, if you don't mind, keep following me and subscribe to my channel. We're all done. Keep watching for more creative designs. Black in there. On this outside, just a little wavy black in there. See what I mean? Get rid of this right here. I don't like that right there. So let me do this right here and put some more waves right here. Have a little more waves right here. Y'all see what I'm doing? This is your imagination. Just what you gotta do. We're gonna put a little over on this side. Can y'all see me? Okay, let's see. This way. Alright, fan on this one. Put a little more waves up here. But this is it, you guys. Thank you for following me. This is painting with Denise, doing art with Denise. And let me see if I can stand and let y'all see the picture. There you go. There you go, okay? This is it. This is it. Thank you for joining me this morning. And y'all have a blessed day. Please, if you like this video, hit that subscribe button and like. And like I said, continue. Have a blessed day. And please, whatever you do, stay out of trouble. Thank you.